Вот, investigation patients of with neurological condition, clear up patients' complaints. Questions, complaints, headache. Are you see slides?
Yes, ma'am.
Are your
yes, ma'am.
slides is visible?
Yes,
okay. Always I put absent you back and neck pain. Faintness, syncope, weakness, numbness, tiling, sensory loss. Neurological history may be very specific, what like common disease, beginning of disease, sharp or gradually, precise time of appearance and progression of symptoms, date of start of disease, the rapid onset of neurological complaints, initial symptoms, define factors which influence of disease, treatment before, family history, and other medical conditions like diabetes mellitus, hypertension, hypercholesterolemia, valvular disease, Marfan syndrome, lymphoma, coagulopathy should be assessed in these patients too. Maybe necessary, you should ask about some specific condition too, like about drug use previous time on history of disease. For example, if patients use digitalis, these drugs may provoke history of complaints of like yellow vision, for example. In patients with atrial fibrillation, patients use digitalis drugs during prolonged time. Excessive use vitamins, vitamin A, in patients maybe develop symptoms like peripheral neuropathy. Aminoglycosides, antibiotics may exacerbate symptoms of weakness. In patients with this myasthenia gravis or secondary dizziness. And alcohol, it is a most prevalent neurotoxin. And we should assessment in patients, have your patients loss of memory, aphasia, loss of insight, episodes of loss of consciousness in history of disease or not. Dizziness, numbness, blurred vision, accompanying this neurological other neurological symptoms of patients. Neurological examination starts from assessment of consciousness, clear consciousness. It means patient is awake, active, attentive in relation to surrounding conditions, completely orienting itself in a place, in a time. First stages of changing of consciousness, drowsiness. The patient draws, delight, the attention is reduced, the patient disoriented in a time, in a place, but patient's oriented in itself. The patient can perform elementary tasks like open the eyes, show the tongue, lift the hand, and control over the pelvic function is saved. Next stage is sopor. The consciousness is switched off. Speech contact is impossible. A command of the patient doesn't carry out. The patient can groan, issue inarticulate sounds. Coordinated protective movement are possible if drawing painful irritation. Control over the pelvic function is absent. And last stages is coma. Consciousness is absent. Reaction to any external irritation absent include painful irritation. Spontaneous movements are absent. Next examination, mental status examination. These tests are designed to evaluate attention, orientation, memory, insight, judgment, grasp of general information. Orientation. Patient should be safe orientation in itself, in a place, in a time, in a space. And assessment intelligence, normal, low, limited, great or high intelligence patients. And memory. Memory, retentive memory, recent memory, retentive memory, and immediate recall can be tested by determining the number of digits that can be repeated in second. Recent memory is evaluated by testing recall of a series of objects after defined time. Mental status examination include assessment of attention. The patient can be asked his name, place, day, and date of birth. The serial account when the patient from 100 consistently take away on 7 and decide simple arithmetic problem. Abstract manner interpretation proverbs. Calculation, identification, right or left side, identification, finger, praxis, and ability to draw and copy figures. Specific high cortical functions include assessment of speech, spontaneous speech, naming, repetition, reading, writing, and comprehension. After that, we will go to the assessment of cranial nerve examination. There are 12 pairs of cranial nerves. Cranial nerves 1, nervus olfactorius, occlude each nostril sequentially, use a mild test stimulus such as soap, toothpaste, coffee, lemon oil, and then two eyes is closed. The patient sniffs and try to identify stimulus. Nervus opticus, check visual acuity, map visual fields by confrontation testing in each quadrant of the visual field for each eye individually. Nervus opticus, assessment of optic fundi by ophthalmoscope. And assessment condition of retinal vessels, size, regularity, arterial venous sneaking at crossing points, hemorrhages, exudatus, and aneurysm. Next, nervous 3, 4, and 6 associated together. Oculomotoris, trochlearis, and abducens. Describes and size and shape of pupils and direct and consensual pupillary reaction to light. Check for pupillary accommodation with convergence. Ask patient to follow a small object at a distance 0.6 meters. Move the target slowly in both horizontal and vertical planes and assessment observe any paresis, nystagmus, abnormality of smooth portion like saccades, oculomotor, ataxia. Cranial nerves 5, nervus trigeminus. Feel the masseter and temporalis muscle as the patient bites down. Test jaw opening, protrusion, lateral motion against resistance. Examine sensation over the entire face and corneals using a light wisp of cotton. Nervus facialis, cranial nerve 7. Look for facial asymmetry at the rest and then spontaneous movement. Test eyebrow elevation, forehead wrinkling, eye closure, smiling, frowning. Check puff, whistle, lip pursing, and chin muscle contraction. Look in particular for differences in strength facial muscles. Taste on the anterior two-thirds of the tongue may be impaired by lesion of the nerve proximal to the Hondi tympani. And taste for sweet, salt, sore, bitter using cotton-tipped applicators. Cranial nerves 8. Nervus vestibulocochlearis. Sensory acuity in each ear is investigated separately. Check the ability to hear a tuning fork, finger rap, watch tick, and whispered voice with each ear. Check for air versus mastoid bone conduction and lateralization of a tuning fork placed on the center of the forehead. Examine tympanic membrane. Quantitative testing of hearing requires by using of audiometry. Nervus 9, 10, glossopharyngeus and vagus. Check for symmetric elevation of the patula uvula phonation. Pharyngeal reflex assessment and direct examination of vocal cords. Nervus accessorius. Check shoulder shrug and head rotation to each side against resistance. And cranial nerves 12 and nervous hypoglossus. Examine the bulk and powers of the tongue. Look for atrophy, deviation from midline with protrusion or not, tremor, small flickering and twitching movement, fibrillation, fasciculation. Motor examination. After cranial nerves examination, we should check motor examination. Muscles are examined for atrophy or hypertrophy. Fasciculation may be observed as fine twitching that occurs spontaneously or is induced by light percussion. Involuntary movements may be present at rest, like tics, myoclonus, choreatosis, ballissimus, during maintained posture, or with voluntary action. Tone of muscles. Maybe increased tone of muscles, maybe decreased tone of muscles. Increased tone of muscles, maybe 3 times. Increased spasticity, resistance determined by the angle and direction of motion, corticospinal tract disease. Rigidity, similar resistance. And paratonia, fluctuating changes in resistance to repetitive passive movements. muscle strength assessment by using of specific scale from 0 to 5 points. 0 means no movement and 5 full power. Reflexes, muscle strength reflexes of upper limbs and lower limbs, biceps, brachioradialis, triceps, finger flexor reflex, patellar or quadriceps reflex, and Achilles reflex. Reflexes are graded according to scale from 0 absent reflexes to clonus for high degree. Reflexes assessment cutaneous reflexes, superficial abdominal, cremasteric, anal reflex and bulbocavernosus reflex. And pathological reflexes, extensor plantar, Oppenheim signs, G signs, Schaeffer signs, and Bing sign. In normal conditions, these reflexes absent. Primitive reflexes. The suck response is elicited by slightly touching the center of the lips, and the rod responds the corner of the lips with a tongue blade. Grasp reflex is elicited by touching the palm, and in particular, the area between thumb and index finger with the examiner's fingers. And palmar-mental response consists of contraction of the mentalis muscles, ipsilateral to restretch stimulus diagonal applied to the palm. After sensory examination, there are 5 sensory modalities: vibration, joint position, light touch, pinprick, temperature, and this all 5 sensory modalities should be tested in each limb. Coordination. Coordination, the patient is asked to touch his her index finger to the nose and estimate appearance of tremor. Guide normal guide requires that multiple systems, including power, sensation, coordination, and praxis, function in a coordinated fashion. For the estimation of guide, you should ask patient to walk, turn along a straight line. Next, neurological examination include assessment of pain, back pain, except headache, except specific neurological investigation. We should ask patients about other symptoms of neurological disease, like headache. There are big classification of headache. You can find this classification in any informative points. Classification of headache: migraine, transient type headache, chronic paroxysmal hemicrania, miscellaneous headache associated with head trauma, with vascular disorders, with non-vascular disorders, headache associated with non-cephalic infection, metabolic disorders due to fascial pain, cranial neuralgias, and not classifiable headache. And treatment of headache and management of headache depends from reasons of headache. Next complaint is back and neck pain, develops due to damaging of any structure, some structures of the vertebral column, spine. In this picture, you can see anatomy, intervertebral foramen, intervertebral disc. Pain may be developed when affected some one of these structurally organs. And pain sensitive structures in the spine is vertebral periosteum, dura mater, fascia joints, annulus fibrosus, epidural veins and posterior longitudinal ligament. Types of back pain may be local pain is caused by stretching of pain sensitive structures that compress or irritate sensory nerve ending. And pain referred to the back, for example, abdominal pain referred irradiated to the back. Pain in the back may be located on the upper lumbar spine and lower lumbar spine. Radicular back pain characterized with typical sharp pain radiated to the spine, leg, accompanying with coughing, sneezing. Voluntary contraction of abdominal muscle may elicit radiating pain. The pain may increase in postures that stretch the nerves and nerve roots. Pain associated with muscle spasm. Muscle spasm accompanied with abnormal posture. First lecture taught paraspinal muscles. And dull pain. Back pain at rest or unassociated with specific posture should raise index of suspicion for underlying serious cause, like spine tumor, fracture, infection, and referred pain. And last complaints of patients with neurological disease may be syncope. If you remember, we discussed about syncope when cardiological examination. Syncope is defined as like transient loss of consciousness due to reduced cerebral blood flow. Cerebral blood flow and syncope may be occur suddenly without warning, or may be preceded by symptoms of varying duration. Neurological syncope. If patients have syncope, we should assessment physical examination, history of disease, presence of some cardiac condition, neurological condition on the history of disease. And after, if we will have cardiogenic syncope, we should examination heart. If we will not have cardiac disease, examination hypotension. Normal neurological with examination is abnormal neurological examination. Independent of this, we will do management of this patient. Next lecture, sport injuries and related disease. After some break,
ma'am.
9 o'clock, join.
Ma'am, group 5, Abdullah Chaudhary present, ma'am.
And who is late presentation to?
Ma'am, ma'am, my phone was switched off, ma'am, and I was giving charge, ma'am. So, a little 5 minutes late, ma'am.
Амбула группа.
Group 5.
Who else? Мансури Саад present, да? I saw Мансури. Where Мансури? Sleeping. Okay. Joining with me at 9 o'clock. Oh, you can stay here. Hello, students, understand? Nine.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.